ever.
Let's get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry. I just...
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
Then we better put that cut back when we get to it.
We have to close the door.
I've got it.
Help me with this. It's heavier than it looks. Hide!
Enough whining. Won't even remember in a moment.
No, because we are going to stop her. I've avoided this for too long. She's not well.
You know, you should be thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? It's just a vessel for pain. I damn near envy you.
She'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her, you free the wolf, then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. But we can't hide forever. Go.
Grandmother!
I told you never to come back here!
That's right, look at me!
There's so many things I've forgotten. And you refuse to be one of them!
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
But it's destiny ever do for anybody. What does the long destiny to go so young? It's the father's destiny to marry an absolute fool.
Ophir! Ah! You brought a friend!
Loki!
Loki! Get out of my house!
That door here. Follow me. This way.
That's right. Run!
Up this way. There's a way back to her kitchen.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? You hiding? You stay with your... Here in my humble home, having a bit of fun before your father croaks, eh?
Don't talk about my father!
You have to hit the runes on her cauldron!
You'll do well if Odin stays in the room. Shut up! I'm sure he'll make such a fine pop, you'll forget all about your old one.
Shut up!
Why won't you leave me alone, girl?
I can't anymore!
Be
saved you.
I should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out!
Just...
Get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! He'll be too busy mourning his father! I see you again! You'll wish you died with your parents!
You sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food.
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me. Sometimes I'd wake up and I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. It's baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk? Kubota.
It's fine. This was a long time coming. I'll be back once we reach the other side of this pass.
Well, then... That's 2 out of 3?
Atreus.
Race me. Come on.
I see what you're doing.
You know you want a rematch after
and
last time.
I appreciate. Last time, I beat you.
I'm pretty sure it was a tie.
Pretty sure it wasn't.
So prove me wrong. 1, 2, 3, go!
Fine.
You coming or what?
Go! Go! Go!
You're fucked? Oh, no, you don't!
Watch the turn here! I have absolutely no idea what you're saying. This field always smells so amazing.
The whole way.
Loki. Atreus. Thank you.
I'm sorry she was so hard on you.
Me too. Well, I suppose you're ready to get home now. I'll meet you by the shrine when you're ready.
Do I have to leave?
Not if you don't want to. Your prophecy was less clear on when you have to go.
My prophecy.
Okay, I'm gonna call it quits for this episode, ladies and gentlemen. Y'all have a good one. We'll see you next time.